They sent me some VR with some new makeup in it. Some new glitters to try out, and the lip liners. So let's unbox it together and let's try it out. I hope that you will enjoy. I'm gonna start off by showing you the non-makeup items that they sent me, because I'm dying at these. They sent me some gel pens and this fluffy diary. Look at these glitter pens. These are just such a throwback to my childhood. I don't know about you all, but I was obsessed with glitter pens when I was a child. Still am, let's be real. Still am obsessed with glitter. I don't want to take them out of the box because it looks so nice in there. But I cannot wait to try these out. Just something about doing your to-do list with glitter pens just makes it so much better. Why do I use anything else? I feel like these would be really good with the diary or a roleplay. Maybe they will be really good to use for manifestation. Okay, I see it all coming together. What I'm really excited for is this diary. Okay, let me take it out of its packaging. I know some people don't like the sound of plastics, so sorry if that's you. This will be over in just a moment. I am dying at this. Look at it. Guys, Half Magic seriously sent the best off in PR. I mean, obviously their products are all amazing, but this I would 100% use. I love the movie Clueless, and I was always obsessed with Cher's fluffy pink pen. I need to get one of those actually, but in the absence of that, I now have a fluffy pink diary. And if you've seen my other PR from Half Magic, I also have a fluffy pink clip and fluffy pink sunglasses, so I'm really winning in the fluffy department. I love the fact that this has a little lock and keys as well. I 100% had a diary like this growing up. I feel like why I love Half Magic so much is so much of it feels like reclaiming the joy that you have when you're a child and like discovering things and having fun with it and really bringing that into makeup and all the glittery. Like, it's really like glitter makeup you had as a kid for adults, and I'm obsessed with that. Also because they are so queer, and obviously I'm obsessed with that. And Donny Davy is just a genius. Like, her makeup looks, have you all seen Chappelle Burns' makeup looks that she's done? If you haven't, get on that, because they're amazing. Would love to get my makeup done by her. Oh my god, would die. Here are the glasses and the clip they sent in their last PR package. Let me try these on for you, because they are so good. You might have seen these in my little YouTube short. 30 pink triggers in 60 seconds. These are such a vibe. And together with these, I'm obsessed. Does this need to be the cover picture for this YouTube video? I think so. I love the little stars they have on here. Oh. And the colors. Got some pink, blue, green. Oh. Magic. Let me read to you all about it. They sent a little description in this thing, and you can see the 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shades there. Sparkle Stick is finally here, and it's the most magical eyebrow you've ever used. Developed to perfection with creamy, ethereal color and mega sparkle that glides on, blends easily with a finger, and then sets for 12-hour wear. We like to call her our little overachiever. Sparkle Stick is the quickest, easiest way yet, to get both color and sparkle on your lids in seconds. It's the go-to product for a quick, everyday look, and you don't even need a brush, which is right up my alley. I often don't use brushes. Try Champagne Snowflake for an insane inner corner eye pop. Might just do that today. Cloud Kid for an iconic frosty light blue look, or Punk Pony for a dazzling smoky eye. Love, Donnie. So that is Sparkle Stick from our magic. I'm very excited to try this one out, because look how magical that looks. I love the hot magic packaging. The outer cartons are always so pretty. I mean, just look at those colors. I'm obsessed. I feel like I've just said obsessed like 12 times. I'm very sorry. Just how I feel about the brand. Of magic. This one is Punk Pony. Why are these so difficult to open sometimes? This color is giving brat summer. Love it. I'm here for that. This one is Punk Pony. Oh, that's gonna be so good for a smoky eye. Look at that. I'm trying to get the glitter in the sun. It's okay, I'll have more sun shortly. Punk Pony. Wow, that is pigmented. I like how you can build it up.
Cloud Kid.
product is in these. Right, if I can get it back in. Whoa, it comes with so much. Okay, that is gonna last you forever. And it does wind back down. Fun. Okay. I gave it a imagine what they look like in sunlight. This one is definitely very blinding. I'm just gonna go in and build it up a little bit more. I'm just using my phone for this bit, so you can hopefully get a closer look. With a brush underneath. It's a bit too much of a line otherwise. Oh, did not check whether that was clean. Try a finger on this side. Wow, these really seem to stay. Actually, I think it blends out better with finger. much fun with Linus. And again, I love this carpet and packaging. Ooh, I like that tapping. That sounds so nice. Love that. That's what that lip combo looks like. Okay, that's it. I am all done.